So what the hell is wrong with women today? I thought when I retired I would have a happy time with my wife. But it seems that everything I say starts a fight. Let me give you some examples.